Hi, today I'm going to talk about one way I teach syllables to my students. This is a movement activity which is best done outside or in a large space. And what we're going to do is we're going to break a word apart into its syllables or its parts. So what you'll need is either a piece of paper labeled 1, 2, and 3, or chalk, and you can draw it on the ground. And what you do, you spread these numbers out around the room. And then you have the kids get up and they're going to be moving around the room, and you can give them a direction like, I want you to hop until you hear the word, or I want you to walk backwards until you hear the word, or run until you hear the word. And then when I say the word, you need to break the word up into syllables and then find that number and go stand on it. So for example, the kids will be moving around and I'll say, all right, my word is popcorn. And they'll break apart the word pop corn, figure out that it has two syllables, and then they'll run to the number that matches the number of syllables. And that's one way I teach syllables to my students. Thanks.